Roger, congratulations.
Thank you.
I expected a little bit more from your team in the first half. You too?
Yeah, of course. I think it was not an easy game today. But the most important thing is that we won, yeah, for sure. And in these times, it's not so easy to play always 90 minutes good football. So I can understand that we were struggling a little bit today, especially in 5 minutes of the first half. They got a few big chances, and yeah, but at the end, I think everybody gave everything, and we scored 2 good goals, and at the end, we won the game.
You're going very quickly to the 2 goals. they had 4 big chances.
Yeah.
Your goalkeepers are saving you. Unnestal on Tuesday, and Vogo today.
Mm-hmm.
So you're in trouble. You don't know who's your first goalkeeper anymore.
Yeah, of course. That's why they have the gloves on the hand,
okay,
so that they save sometimes some balls. Yeah, but it's good for us to have these 2 options. I think also. Yvon is playing a good season. Lars showed on Tuesday that he's in a good shape. He has the top mentality, so it's good to have these goalkeepers. I'm happy about it, and sometimes they are very important in matches like on Tuesday or today.
Your system, I think, is 4 defenders, 2 central midfielders, 2 strikers, and 2 Hauptzähne, mm-hmm, 2 players hanging on the wings. Are you slowly changing it to 4-3-3?
Yeah, sometimes. Huh? So I think we.
Is there a special reason for that?
Yeah, because sometimes it is fitting better for the game, for the lineup, for the opponent, and I think in both formations you can play the same style of football. So it is not depending always on the formation. So the topics can be the same. So the little bit the details are different in the pressing, but at the end the formation is only how you are, how is your setup on the field. But
so
at the end,
you will keep on changing those systems.
Yeah,
okay.
Of course.
Last thing, you are changing a lot of attackers today. You got one hurt again, Madueke. Don't you need 90 minutes? Many 90 minutes. To play 90 minutes, you know what I mean?
You mean that the players play 90 minutes?
I mean that I think you should let them play more often 90 minutes, so they get used to 90 minutes. Mm-hmm. And now no one is used to 90 minutes.
That's,
you know,
also
what I mean?
That, yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, of course, it's also an approach. But to be honest, we started on the 10th of January. Today is the 23rd of January. So 13 days, 5 matches, so very tough schedule, and you see what can happen today with Noni. So sometimes we have to take care that the players are not get an overload from the load in the match. And I think it's very important that we take care of the players, find the right moment to take them out or give them some rest. And
but
also,
you don't think you give them too much rest?
No, that's not my impression. I think five games in 13 days, 2 on artificial grass, 1 on snow. So I think with a really short rest between the matches, three matches away. So I think it is really a challenge to be always ready for these games. And if you want to play intensive football, then for sure you have to use all the players, all the squad, and you have to take care of the players.
So my idea to let them play more often 90 minutes is a crazy idea?
No, it's not a crazy idea, but I think especially the players who play with high intensity, who need the sprints, also the attackers, they need to sprint, they to have their moments for scoring goals, and it's a little bit easier as a center back, for example, to play 90 minutes 5 times in a row. So, but for a midfielder or for an attacker, this a different load, a different intensity during the match, and I think in my opinion, it's impossible to play always 90 minutes, and especially we need the players for the whole season. So we have are still in the middle, so it's not. It feels like we are at the end of the season, but this is only halftime, and we have a lot of matches in the future, very important matches, and that's why I think we have to keep the players in a good shape.
You are the coach, and I only ask a question.
No.
And maybe it's a crazy question.
But you know it, so also.
But I believe in my question.
Yeah. The questions are good, but at the end, what we also have to consider is that we have a really young team, and that almost all the players are not used to play international seasons like we are doing right now. So it's also different if you play without international games. So, but we have to do it. So there were 8 more matches for us in the first half of the season. And especially that is also a big topic if you think about the load of the player.
Once again, you're the coach and you're getting paid for it and good paid for it. So until next time.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going.